And I'm about to do a brake upgrade. I've already cut the ends of this off where the actual brake used to fit. You see? See the big C notch is the first step. I'm putting some bigger brakes that mount right here in these holes.